guys. Wait, don't be scared. I'm not actually a clown.
Decreasing cases.
It's me, Luke. And I'm in a clown suit. It's Halloween. I was just trying to make my Ruby's logo. It was quite earlier, but I made a little bit bigger.
So for two or three infections in place,
it's
enough to put the brake on the activity at the level that is at.
I did have videos about like this 4 years ago.
As well, numbers in the hospitals,
I think 1 year ago.
And in other parts of the country, cases continue to rise. So we're seeing the
thing. My cousins are coming around. Thomas and Grace.
And in the face of that,
recognizing
that
Grace and Thomas are not
there's going to be severe pressure on the hospitals,
so they come
and there already
here.
Is severe pressure maybe on the hospitals in many parts of the country.
And
the Prime Minister has to look at the data
and
take decisive action.
We understand that he's going to announce a 4 week
lockdown.
I do see a term we don't know as yet, but 4 weeks taking us all the way through November.
I've seen some balloons in there.
Is that going to be enough?
Someone's birthday party?
I really don't
know.
And I'm speaking in personal capacity.
So, bye guys.